Hey, how's everybody doing? Welcome to the channel Gabs. I'm Gabby, and today we have a big haul, so let's go. If this is your first time here, I'm gonna put the link of my last video right here so you can go and watch it right after this one. And if you're coming back, I'm glad you did. So yeah guys, like I said at the beginning, we have a big haul, and when I say big, is big. And yeah, I mean, we got some pickups, we got something that I'm not sure why is here, and you guys are gonna see that, because like, you'll know, don't worry. And we also got something that I won in a giveaway, and when I'm telling you this, like, I'm so surprised, because like, I have never won anything, like, with anything, nothing, nada on any giveaway, because like, my luck is just so bad. And I was so shocked when I won. I was like, damn, like, finally, you know? So we're gonna open that and the other stuff. So let's see what we got. Okay, but real quick before we jump into all the good stuff, this is also really good. So this, look at this, it says Gabs and Pops. This is something that my friend Chewy, over his Chewy Pop, sent me. Like, I don't remember where he worked at. Like, he explained it, but I totally don't remember, but you guys can see it right there. Like, he made like this. If you know what's the name, like, let me know in the comment section below. But like, this is really cool and really sweet. I really like it. So thank you so much, Chewy. So if you haven't, like, go check him out on Instagram. All right, and next we got this little package that someone sent me. It's one of my viewers, and it's already open because there was a money order here. And of course I didn't want you to see this, but there is something else in here. So like, I see that is this, and it says to Gabby. And by the way guys, this is from King Arthur Curry. He is a really supportive viewer, and there is like other two stuff in here, so it's quite okay. So we got some Frozen stickers. There we go. Thank you so much, King Arthur. And like, his Instagram is appearing right now on the screen, but these are cool. Like, I like these ones. I really like stickers. And there is another one. Kid Squad again. Okay, this is Marvel. This is more me. Okay, I like this one. These are from Avenger Endgame, I believe. I'm definitely gonna be putting this on some of my notebooks. But yeah, thank you so much, King Arthur, for sending me this. I sold a Funko Pop to him, and that's why he sent me that money order. But yeah. So there we go. Thank you so much. I'm gonna be giving this one to my sister, but I wanna see this. So let's see. Okay, let's see. Just a little note. Look at that, it's a little hamster. That's funny. That's really funny. Looks a little note. Let's see, but it comes with a gray big tent. Alright, this is cute. To Gabs and Pops, thank you so much for helping me to get my first ever grail and for having such a wonderful YouTube channel. Sincerely, Noel Gonzalez, King Arthur Curry. Oh, thank you so much, King Arthur. Thank you, Noel. This is really sweet. Like, I always say, guys, I get so happy when I get something for you like this. And I send all this stuff that you guys send me. So, yeah, thank you so much, King Arthur. And it was my pleasure, guys. Next, we got Amazon right here. And let me know in the comment section below right now if you know what this is, because I'm pretty sure you guys know that I'm collecting a line that is only Amazon exclusive. Oh my goodness, it just became, there we go. But yeah guys, you guys let me know like how you guys doing, how you know, like with this COVID restrictions and everything, using masks. Oh my goodness, like, let me tell you this, I work and like I have to use it like all day, and I'm sweating. I just hate it. I hate wearing that mask, but like, you know, it's what we gotta do. And you know, it's for like the safety of everyone else. There we go. Okay, comes in a little nice sorter and no bubble wrap, of course, Amazon. So yeah, there we go. Let's see. All right. And yeah, so like, if you say Thor, you were right. So this is Thor from the Avengers Assemble line that Amazon is doing. It's such a cool pop. And ooh, okay, this one's cool. Like, there we go. We obviously going to take it out of box, guys. I have the other three. I already pre-ordered the Black Widow one, and you know, the last one is the best, and that's Captain America, and I can't wait to see that one. I totally can't wait. Captain America, you guys already know, he's my baby. Right? What the heck? This is cool. Alright guys, so there we go. We got Thor right there, and I really like this design. Like, this is a really cool design. You guys can see that, like, I don't know, I think that's a helmet. I don't remember, I need to watch the movie again, but wow. This is cool. This is probably one of my favorite Thor Funko Pops that there is. This is a really cool one, and of course you guys are gonna see some B-roll of the four together now. Alright, so this is the next one. It's basically covering the whole thing. This is big, and this is my giveaway win. So this is from Reckless Pops, and if you haven't heard about him, I'm putting his Instagram on the screen right now, and he also has a YouTube channel that he used to start like not long ago, if I'm being honest with you guys, and he already got almost 400 subscribers, and yeah, like me, he just started, and I was there once, so definitely go show him some support right now, and be like, Gab sent me, and yeah, like, he's a really cool guy. His name is Joey. Oops, sorry guys. Oh my god, this is big. So yeah, I mean, this giveaway was, I believe, like 2 weeks ago, and it was, I don't know. Okay, so it was, you know, the Black Light, you know, the Black Light set. It has like a little tiny backpack. Really, really cute. My store never got it, and I really wanted it. So I entered through the giveaway. I was like, you know, why not? And I won, guys. So is that, and I believe it was the Venomized Groot, but like, I already had that one, and he kind of noticed, so he was like, I'm going to send you another Funko Pop, and I just thought that was really cool. So okay, I like this. You guys see it right there. Awesome packaging, Joy. Awesome packaging. All right okay, so there we go, guys. I'm a really big fan of backpacks like this. I have one of Captain America. Go guys, it looks really cool. I don't know if this one has a black light word. I'm gonna check it out afterwards, of course, but definitely a really cool backpack that I'm gonna be using, of course. I don't go anywhere without my Captain America, but now I'm gonna have to switch it to this one, because this is cool. Thank you so much, Joy, again. Okay, here it is. Thing is well bubble wrap as well, so I'm curious like what Funko Pop did he send me. Hopefully I don't have it. Hopefully I don't have it. Okay, oh, isn't a nice pop protector? Ah, which one is the back? Which one is the back? Does it have the back? Damn. Okay, I'm gonna say this is the back. Yeah, this is the back. Okay, you guys are ready? 3, 2, and 1. What did he send me? Is it good? Is it back? Ooh, this is okay. Dude, you did not just send me this. Bro, this is the Stan Lee from Captain America the First Avenger. I'm not sure if I'm right, but I think this is like $30, like between 20 and 30. This is a cool one. This is probably one of my favorite, like, you know, Stan Lee cameos. Yo, wow. Thank you so much, the Reckless team. Thank you so much, guys. Like, this is, wow. Really like it. Dang, it's gonna go with my Captain America now. Yo, this is not even lying to you guys. My first Stan Lee Funko Pop. That's crazy. Thank you so much to Reckless Thorn, and a big shout out. Like I say, guys, go subscribe to his YouTube channel, because, you know, he's just starting, like, and he has like really good content, guys. And let's take this bad boy out of the box. This is funny. This is funny. I love this Stan Lee. Wow, look at the detail on that. Damn, it's really cool. I like the glasses. And it has a lot of like, I don't know why, but it has like some paint things on the back of his hair, you know, like since he's all white. So yeah, really, thank you so much, guys. I appreciate this. Thank you for picking me as a winner and for sending this Funko Pop. And you guys didn't have to do it. Like, I can just use the Venomite group to take it out of box, but thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate it, and I'm happy. Okay, guys, and next, I got another, like, you know, a medium-sized box, I would say. So this is a fan mail that my friend Sam sent me over. If you guys didn't know, I graduated, like, what day is today? I graduated, like, last week, I believe, and, like, he wanted to send me this as a graduation gift. So again, guys, thank you so much for having like this kind gestures like to me. Like, it's like unbelievable. It's unbelievable. And you guys, I always get this smile because like, it's crazy, guys. It's crazy that, you know, like you're sending me this stuff and wow. Oh my gosh, there we go. So I kind of know what is in here, and cause he like sent me a picture, and yeah, I mean, I kind of know. Let's see. Ooh. Look at this gray packaging. Wow. +8 packaging, Sam. +8. All right. We're gonna go with this one first. And I know one of them, what is it, but I don't know what the second one is. So there is two pops in here. And yeah, this is like a little graduation gift that I can open because so good bubble wrap. So good. 3, 2, and 1. Dude, you did not send me an adulted vinyl. True. If you guys don't know, of course you guys know, I'm a sucker for Captain America. I love Captain America, and I do not have this one. This is the one that I saw, but look, both the vinyl pop protector, like these are really cool. And Jesus Christ, I don't know why I never got this Captain America. It's so cool. This is from Avengers Age of Ultron, and this pop is not mint condition, that is just like a little dent, but like, you know, like I got this pop for free, and like, I thank you so much, and like, you did not have to do this, but wow, I love it. And let's see the other one. We're gonna take that one out of the box in a bit. Don't worry, coasters are expensive. Okay, this is the back, and Civil War. Oh yeah, buddy. Damn, like these ones are oh my god, thank you so much. These ones are really cool, guys. What the heck. All right, this is from Civil War, and again, bolted vinyl, baby. There we go. Really cool looking Funko Pops. Thank you, guys. You guys already know this, I say it every time that somebody sends me something, but these are staying in my collection forever. It doesn't matter that I don't like them. Like, I love this one because it's Captain America, but if you send me something that I don't collect, like, I'm just gonna keep it because, like, you send it to me as a gift. Let's see. All right, yeah, that's it on that box. Really well packaged, guys. And let's see these two bad boys out of box because these ones are cool. Probably my favorite one would be the Captain America for Age of Ultron because it has the shield and everything. And I'm gonna have to do like two lines in here of Captain America because like I already just have this Iron Man that will go up there probably, and I'm gonna put probably this one here. Thank you for the awesome, you know, out of kindness that you sent me this. Like, I love them. I really love them. If you have watched this video right here, you know I will never order from that company. Never, never, never again, because like the box was just trash. Like, I'm sorry, like, if you like it, but like, to me it was just trash. And this appeared to my mailbox out of nowhere, and you know, like, the this one say shipping department, the band box, but I haven't ordered anything from them, and it just had my name. Like, the first time I got it, had, you know, like, my name, Gabby Renderos, that's my name if you don't know. But this one had gaps and pops, and that's a little bit weird. But yeah, I got this. This is the Bumpo Culture box, and I'm still trying to figure it out what happened. I checked my bank account to see if, you know, like, it had a subscription or something, but no, I haven't get any money, like, you know, taken away from my bank account that is banned, like nothing at all. So I don't know, probably they sent me this because they saw the other video. But yeah, I mean, we're just gonna open it and let's see. Alright, so we got the BAM, okay, yeah, the BAM box paper, whatever, right there. And I opened this, guys, because I wanted to see, you know, like, what is it? I was actually just going to open it on Instagram, but I was like, nah. Alright, so we got, I believe this was a car. I still have the Mario McFly, everything else just sold out. Alright, there we go, who do we got? Okay, this is also from Back to the Future, I believe. I don't remember his name, sadly. But I think it's like, it's a bad guy. It's a bad guy for sure. I think I have my car somewhere in here. Well, I think I did it. So let's go for the pin. Yeah, all right, 3, 2, and 1. Who's that? Okay, this pin has been blah, 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 blah. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think this is a Scott Pilgrim. I don't know, I never watched it, but you guys already know what I'm talking about. Scott Pilgrim. I'm gonna put a picture right here of the movie. I have never watched the movie, if I'm being honest with you guys. Last time we got like a limited edition pin. It's a good one, but I don't wanna keep it because like I never watched the movie. So yeah, I'm keeping this car so far because it's Back to the Future. Alright, this is a box, and I believe this is the prop. So, you guys can see it. So these are like the cars that, you know, like the, you know, army, navy, whatever use. Where is this from? Oh, okay, so I'm actually keeping this. This is cool. So you guys can see it right there. Steve Rogers. So this is from Captain America, the First Avenger. That's crazy. We just got this that is also for the First Avenger. And now we got this thing. These are actually cool. Like, what the heck? Like, I don't remember the name of this ones. If you guys know the name, let me know. But yeah, like, I totally remember. It's like when he got, you know, like, he enlists on the army. To go to like the First World War. Wow, okay. Robin, good job. Like, you sent me something that I actually like. Steve Rogers. Damn. These ones are cool. I don't wanna lie. I like these ones. Alright. What is like this? Okay, so I know who this is. This is Gambit. This is from the X-Men. I'm actually a big fan of X-Men. Not like a big, big fan, but you know, like, it's Marvel, I like it. I used to watch X-Men a lot when I was a kid. And it's signed again by A. James. A. James, let's see. Adam, no, I don't know who that is. Yeah, again, it doesn't say who signed it. Probably we're gonna check it out on the T-sheet. That's cool. That's actually real cool. I like this print. That's really cool, okay. I might keep it, I don't know. If not, I'll use it for something else. And okay, so last thing we got is just, I think it's the sign autograph. Okay, 2 and 1. It's back certified, what is it? This is X-Men Rogue, I believe. Yeah, I think I did watch this when I was, you know, a kid, whatever. Is this the voice actor? This is kind of cool. Yeah, I think this is X-Men Rogue. Like, yeah, I think so. These are really cool. Let's see, like, you know, this. Okay, so this is the insert. There we go. So we can see what we got. Okay, so we go for the artist select card. So the artist, Mark Melton, delivers once again and recreate Biff. That's the name. Biff from Back to the Future. Check out for variants as well. Okay, so we got, you know, the regular car. Movie prop. This movie prop is from the aerial parts of Captain America Life. These dog tags. are inspired with Steve Rogers or Bucky Barnes. Oh, nice. I'm actually happy that I got the ones from Captain America. Okay, and this print is by James Stylus. James Stylus, and yeah, Gambit. There is only two variants of this. Okay, not bad. And the pen, this, check out this collection, Scott Pilgrim. Okay, but I knew who it was. Okay, yeah. And okay, the celebrity autograph. This autograph print is signed by Leonor Sen, the voice actor for X-Men Rogue. Yeah. Also, be for the lookout for a print signed by Leonor and the illustrator of Rogue. Okay, nice. So yeah. Yeah, that's her name. That's her name, Rogue. It's right there. If you got, you know, like the, what's it called? Like if you got, so yeah, like if you got the variant, you could get in Funko Pop the of Rogue signed by, you know, the voice actor. So Level Up, that's the name. I mean, yeah, I will say this batch wasn't bad as the last one. Actually, you know, like it's pretty much the same. Only thing that I actually like this, and that's probably the only thing that I'm going to keep. And I mean, yeah, this is cool, don't get me wrong, I watched X-Men when I was a kid, but like, I don't collect like prints like this. So I might just do a giveaway on this one, or maybe sell it, or I might keep it, I don't know. I actually just started rewatch X-Men on Disney Plus because they just got it. But I mean, yeah, it wasn't as bad as the other box, I will say, but still, they don't got my money. But I just wanted to share this with you guys because like it was just so weird, and I'm still trying to figure it out how this bug got to me if I never paid for it. So definitely weird. Let me know if you ever ordered like a Ben box and like you got one for free or not. But we'll see. We'll definitely see. Yeah, like these things will definitely go away. Maybe just this. But yeah, I mean, it wasn't that bad. You know, I mentioned that I have something from San Diego Comic-Con 2020, but that's not for me, that's for you. So this week giveaway is going to be this guy right here. So this is Bradley from Fortnite, and you know, a lot of people was looking for this one for some reason. Some Walmarts didn't get it. My Walmart got a bunch of them, and I got two, and one I sold it, and this one I got it for you guys. So you just gotta be subscribed to my YouTube channel, like this video, go to my Instagram, that is Gaps and Pots, and you're gonna find a post about this giveaway right there. And you just gotta follow me on Instagram and like the post and comment done, and that's pretty much it. So if you want to win this giveaway, go check it out right after you finish this video, because there is a post about it right now. Well, good luck to everyone guys, and let's see who win it. Hey guys, and by the way, I just created Patreon. So if you guys don't know, it's something that will help me to, you know, like support the channel, and it definitely will help me in this situation that everything that is going on, so I can keep doing those giveaways for you, I can keep bringing you content and stuff like that. It's nothing crazy, so if you want to be part of the Gaps and Pop family, go and check it out. It's on the link in the description down below, okay? So yeah guys, this is all that I have for you today. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to click the like button if you like this video, and subscribe if you would like to hear more about me in the future. Also, don't forget to tell me in the comment section below, what was your favorite part about this amazing unboxing? Definitely mine was that female that Sam sent me. And of course guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram as Gaps and Pops. There is a lot of things going on. You guys can see what am I doing during the day, some stuff that I get that I don't open in the video. So go follow me right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.